Experts say vitamins are likely a waste of money. Updated guidance from the U.S. Preventive Services Task Force says if you're healthy and not pregnant, there is insufficient evidence that taking supplements like vitamin E, C, A, and calcium will help extend your life or protect against cancer or heart disease. They say a balanced diet is the most productive way to prevent chronic illness.